Old Vulcan's got some. Old Vulcan's got some new fire. See anything you like. Don't drive too hard a bargain, friend.
Friend. thing. Missing something.
Come on already! What are you waiting for?
You plan on using them hands ever again? You best not go touching that one ain't yours.
Ulthane,
you know me, but I don't know you, and I don't like strangers, especially the uninvited kind. And maybe who you are don't matter as much as what you want.
I've come for the Black Hammer.
Really now? Well, you're welcome to give it another go. After that, I'll best not catch you around here again.
It's you.
What's that now?
The Black Hammer. It's you.
Do your worst, but let me tell you a little secret, boy. The one in the dirt is by far the easier of the two.
Hundred years. Since the day Abaddon was taken from us, I have prayed for this moment. For your crimes, I would see you tried in the White City. But until this world is free of the Destroyer, its gates are closed to us, and justice will not wait. I sentence you here and now!
Justice can wait till we finish our little scrap, missy. There ain't no sport in jumping into a tussle, but don't concern you. Go on, fly away, pigeons, before I pluck ya.
Blasphemer, it is you who take sides in a battle that doesn't concern you.
Please, allow me. That's what you get for touching what ain't yours! I'd duck if I were you.
Horseman of the
the Griever's heart, remember?
What are you waiting for?
Come on.
later.
You'll go nowhere, horseman. You cannot escape your fate. Abaddon will be avenged. Defend yourself, traitor.
Gets me all worked up just thinking about you, but I'll settle for watching you do it.
Defend yourself, traitor.
Pegions seem mighty convinced, but I ain't. So once again, you know me, but I still don't know you.
The Griever's lair.
The Griever's beyond here. Had to seal these passages up tight to keep our pets out of my yard. Little bastards kept dropping by uninvited, taking things what don't belong to them.
I am who I claim to be.
Kill that Griever. Even make it back out of that hole, that'll be proof enough. Then, I promise, we'll have words. Now get off of my property, before more pigeons come looking at crap in my yard.